My name is Richard Zanotti, and I'm pastor of Our Lady of Sorrows Church. I'm also a member of a religious community called Scalabrinians. I work in the Archdiocese in different ways, certainly in the parish where I'm assigned. We outreach to communities that speak Spanish and celebrate Mass and sacraments with them. But also, I've been asked to outreach to some of the more vulnerable migrants in the Archdiocese, who are the temporary workers, the seasonal workers. And I believe that, you know, you can tell the character of a society by the way that it treats its most vulnerable members. And if we want to know who those vulnerable members are, we can go to the 25th chapter of Matthew, and there's a listing there. It's in them that we find Christ, that we see Christ in them. Probably some of the most vulnerable migrants right now are the temporary workers and the seasonal workers. The temporary workers are people that come from many different countries and work in their caregivers, their nannies. Some of them work in fast food restaurants and hotels. And at this particular time, they're in a very difficult situation because the media portrays them as coming to steal jobs of the Canadians and so on. And also the seasonal workers, the men that come out and pick the fruits and vegetables that we eat and are separated from their families, isolated in farms. We try to reach out to them with certainly with spiritual support, but also with human and material support when we can. We're trying to make this a parish-based ministry. In other words, that lay people in the parishes become aware of these needs. And because we have so many good Catholic folks who are generous and willing to help, once they see the need, they mobilize and organize themselves in reaching out to them in many different ways. Through the Office of Service and Justice, we have prepared manuals and we have information sessions that we run to help people enter into this sort of ministry of supporting both the temporary workers and the seasonal workers. But it's parish-based. And there are priests as well who celebrate in the different languages and support this kind of ministry.